What's up, YouTube? Your boy FB Aftermath. I'm with my OG friend, Goku Flex. Nobody knows him as Matt. You know, when I say Matt sometimes, Matt, you know, like, yeah, Matt. I'm like, what the fuck is Matt?
Yeah, only the real one, though.
Only the real ones know. Some people still call me Black Broly. Broly actually had like a release, a new release on From Fighters.
Oh, really? They brought back Broly?
Broly and Bardock.
Yo, I went out there.
I'm saying, you, me, Jay, whoever else, some fans or whatever, and we're just all in like a little lobby, you know, talk it up, whatever, play each other. It's just
fun. And you get like battle royale like that?
Not like all together.
Taking
turns. You know,
yeah.
But anyways, we have a reaction video to the third to last Dragon Ball Super.
So sad.
So sad.
We need a moment of silence. Moment of silence.
Anyways, so I don't know if you guys know, but we have been pretty much, we've known each other for what, 3 years? 3 years now?
Yeah. Going on three years.
I feel like it's so much longer.
It feels longer.
It feels like it's
YouTube time, like, goes by in slow motion. But, like, real life time just goes, like, by super fast.
Oh my God.
Like, YouTube time is so slow. Like, yeah. I feel like I've been on YouTube for, like, 10 years already.
10 years?
Not even at 10, maybe like 5. Yeah, you've been on only 2.
2 years. Like 5. It feels like ever since I moved to New York, I've been on YouTube. And then it's just like, nah. Because I remember I was just filming with you before I even did anything.
Yeah, for those of you guys who don't know, I met Tehran like 3 years ago. We started recording videos together. They're popping off because, you know, man's a beast. And yeah, we got like probably over 25 videos. Like, I have a playlist of Goku Flex and Black Broly videos.
Make sure you check
that out. Black Broly. Comment down below, Black Broly. You guys remember that. So yeah, we got 25 videos, probably more than that. I probably forgot to update and whatnot, but yeah, dude, 3 years ago we have videos from back in the day. Sometimes I like click on them just to see like how different we were and stuff.
Yeah,
you know, it's crazy just to go back in time.
I do that too. Yeah,
yeah.
I'm just like, dang, bro, just to come up.
Yeah, and it took him like 1 year after that to just get him consistent on YouTube. I kept telling him, yo, you gotta get consistent on YouTube, gotta, you know.
Twice a month, man.
I was like, man, you gotta post, bro. You know, you've got a great channel.
I was training clients back then.
Yeah, you know?
So it was just like, dang. But, hey, we're here now. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Where you at? Like, almost at 400,000?
350.
Yeah. I'm at, what, 220, I think, right now?
Yeah.
Damn, yo. It's been a long journey. It's been a quick, long journey. But let's get to this reaction, man. Yeah. Like I said, make sure you head to the channel. Check out our videos, you know, if you want, like, more of a background on us and how we used to be and compare us to now. I think it'll be a good treat for it.
Yeah.
So, let's get it going.
When I was a little boy, I wanted to be a hero.
The truth is, when you get older, sometimes things don't always turn out the way you hoped they would. So you gotta do what you gotta do. Handle that business. Believe in yourself. Create your own destiny.
Dude, I must have bumped into at least like 15 people that were like, yo, did you see the episode? Like, they literally watched the episode after the expo before they went out.
Yeah.
Oh, and I heard some crazy rumors, man.
Yeah, I don't know. I was trying so hard not. Brandon was watching it.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. I mean, he kind of spoiled it for
me. No, I heard some crazy rumors, this guy told me. I don't know if we'll include it in the video. Maybe.
Oh, my God.
But we'll talk about the end.
So good.
Oh shit. Yo, that only turned to you, bro. You gotta share. Beyond limits.
Beyond limits. What's your favorite anime intro?
Okay, so have you seen Sword Art Online yet?
Yeah.
Their intros are really good, dude. Intros are really well done. Attack on Titan's pretty good too.
Yeah. I like Naruto's.
The Lord is undead! Give me undead!
The Naruto's like regular Naruto. It's not Shippuden. It's like,
I didn't watch too much of the regular Naruto. You guys told me to start on Shippuden.
No, it's not. You haven't watched any regular Naruto? That's what you said?
A little bit. A little bit with Chris. we started actually. But when I first started watching Naruto, you guys can we just skip right when Naruto and go straight to Shippuden. Sorry.
Well, yeah, if you want to keep the interest, yeah. Like you gotta really be dedicated to watch the.
Yeah, the right Naruto was, yeah. Dude. Yeah, we didn't get that far.
But what about Bleach?
Right now I'm watching Panda's trying to get me to watch Fate.
I've seen that, it's like a 3D-ish, it's like it turns 3D-ish.
It's kind of interesting. I'm only on like the third episode, but it seems like an interesting concept, you know?
Alright. Vegeta's last push. I was feeling bad for him right here. I'm so tired of Vegeta just getting
his ass kicked.
No, it's just
But he beat Topo though.
He did. That's just like, you know, sometimes I want Vegeta to be that.
Me
man,
too.
You know?
Like he had, I kept calling it like I needed Vegeta to have a pride moment. But like, I don't know, it wasn't as good as a pride moment, but it's better than nothing.
Yeah.
It's better than him. A good touch. I didn't expect that.
Yeah, I was actually cussing out Goku. I'm like, yo, get your ass up. You over here, Vegeta's over here putting in work and you're
on the ground.
On the ground. Yeah. I was so mad. He got the power from Vegeta. And then he still gets his ass whipped. Yeah. It's on Drangler. Oh shit.
I wonder if they designed Jiren's character after. Like he looks so weird.
He's an alien. I made a video about this.
I have to rewatch that. Dude, that's such an old
movie. Remember in the car? With having a baby? And it had a little alien baby? It looked just like
dude, I seen Men in Black so long ago. This was a badass moment. Yeah, they do a really good job on whenever Goku like pulls out your instinct, you know? I like how he has that calm demeanor too. He's just badass, man. You just gotta love it.
It's called pussyfooting. If you watch One Piece, you would know.
I don't got the time to watch One Piece.
Film like an episode like 300 is like
out of 800.
Like 800.
Oh my god.
You know this is from Bleach, right?
What?
This form is from Bleach.
Really?
Yeah.
People got so mad I didn't wear contacts when I turned into the cosplay.
You could have got the pitch black.
Vin Diesel.
Vin Diesel pitch black.
Yeah.
You watch that movie?
Yeah, I did see that.
That's silver eyes.
Because like 3 minutes go by, you know?
Woo!
That was a move right there.
Yeah, this is crazy.
Yeah, this is legit. I like this.
Oh my gosh.
Like that, you know what I mean? That would be all slow-mo, you know? Dragon Ball was probably one of the first animes to do stuff like that. Yeah. Scene origins movie.
Oh, bro. That's going to be, yeah. I wonder where they're going to go. I wonder if they're going to start with like a new story of Dragon Ball period.
I heard Goku and Vegeta aren't going to be in it at all. That's what I heard. It'd be cool if they did like Bardock's story. That'd be cool. Nice. Like working up the same thing. You know? Vegeta's actually jacked though. He looks a little skinny with a shirt on, but without a shirt, he just looks like he's just way more jacked. Yeah. Huge. Like, super, they're trying to make him skinnier. Oh shit.
Did he send them back?
Yep. Yep. Look at that. Oh. That's a It sounded weird, dude. It was like,
yeah, I hear all the saliva. Somebody's like,
it's always like red versus blue. I feel, you know. It's still the cool story. Oh shit!
I just like how slick he is.
Yeah. They upgrade the animation to show that they're moving even faster than how fast they already move. Like, look at this shit. This looks amazing, great, dude.
Quality.
Look at that, dude. The explosions, like, man. Dude.
This is too good.
Look at this.
This
oh my god. It's beautiful.
This is like a movie. Like, we're watching the part like a movie.
Yeah. Exactly.
Dragon Ball movie.
Oh, what if they make it a movie? They do a journey
of the story and stuff? And like, the training.
Stage now? Holy crap.
What is a shower of wind? Wow, the stage is just gonna...
Shut up and watch.
He is about this business.
Yeah. Good ball. Would you cosplay Jiren?
Nah.
Really?
Nah.
Then why not? You'd be Black Jiren.
It's not me.
Not Black Broly. Black Jiren.
Why not?
It's like
always the opposite.
Yeah. Yeah, you know what's gonna happen. It's your stomach.
Yeah.
Love this, the Outrain 6 song.
Is it going? Did you change it?
Oh my god, it's fucking chills, bro. Oh my god. Yeah, he's mastering it.
You should have been doing that in the first place. I mean, if he was serious about saving them. Yeah. You know, unless he just wanted to really.
That's probably the worst thing about this, about Dragon Ball. Is they always don't get serious to like the very end, so they have to be.
Yeah, too late, man.
Yeah. And they always start with their power level super low. To like test the person. Jidin Bomb. Oh shit, it's like the Frieza. Like he shrinks it. Yeah. Like Frieza when he's doing this. And then. That's like signature Dragon Ball. Yeah, that's like signature Dragon Ball. Oh.
Ooh. What was that? It was so slick. I don't know what happened. Ooh, dispersed.
Bro, what just happened?
Oh,
they just finished it like that. What? in a moment.
I think I need to go play in Xenoverse just to get more out of the Ultra Instinct and Vegeta.
Oh my god.
We just had Nava walk in.
Nava the Beast.
Like, I want to talk and just let him know, but he just doesn't know right now.
He don't know, bro.
Seriously.
He don't know.
Oh, this right now.
Oh. You don't know the feels.
I don't know the way.
You don't know the way, my brother.
We gotta see what the next episode
is. Yeah, we got it. I always, like, just watch to the end. Like, you got it.
But that...
That was me.
That ass with me.
Other people eat and they just chill and have a good time, and it's the new age. You know, you don't have to do things by yourself.
Even though
you're technically still by yourself.
We got you guys.
For all you guys watching Dragon Ball Super alone at home, thinking, yo, I want to share this feeling with someone else. You know, you guys can now share it with us. So comment down below your feelings on the episode, because I got all kinds of feels.
I've been having chills, man.
The whole thing.
Strong chills, like my tattoos is rising out my skin. I'm serious. So, much love, guys. Once again, like and subscribe. Catch you next video.
Much love, strength and honor. Aloha.